And the senior girls are off, starting off their senior year. Our winner in this race last year was Audrey Lee of Mission San Jose. She ended up fifth in the NBAO for the cross country season. On the track, she was sixth in the NBAO for the mile. Second was Julia Pierrot of Newark, Moreau. She was eighth in the NBAO for cross country, also on that first team all year. Third was Adika Govindara of Mission San Jose. She was seventh in the NBAO for cross country. Both Audrey and Adika were part of that NBAO championship mission team. But it looks like it's Julia Pierrota from Newark. She's established herself early here. A couple others to watch here. Fatima Ramos of Newark Memorial. She was fourth in this race last year. She ended up seventh in the NBAO for the 800, eighth for the mile. We have Jesse Angano from Newark Memorial. She was fifth in this race last year, 10th in the NBAO for the 800 meters. Another 800 meter runner, we have Arshin Pansar of Irvington. She was sixth in this race last year, and then was 11th in the NBAO for 800 meters. Eliza Zerline of Irvington High School. She was seventh in this race last year, and was 10th in the NBAO for the 3,200 meters on the track. Others to watch here. Doria Rahman of American. It looks like she's in fifth right now. She was 15th in the NBAO for cross country last year. We have Alyssa Aguilar of Washington High School. She was 11th in the NBAO for the mile. And we have Tali Bai of Newark Memorial. She was 5th in the NBAO over 800 meters. Thank you.
Let's go pick it up. We got more training you. Go, Tyler. Go, Julia.
Feeling right now. Turn it on. Gee, baby. Looks like we have Zerline of Irvington. She's coming from the mile lead. Second group at about 6:46. So 50 seconds off the pace of that leader. The leader Zerline of Irvington in fifth. Looks like we have Aguilar from Washington in sixth. Ramos from Memorial in seventh.
Thank you. take too much to touch her. From what I heard, she got a baby my mother. My best friend says she used to be